What's up, sneaker world? Shaking things up. If you know, you know. It's your boy with a play for LECKIX, doing what I'm doing. I've had these since they came out. I'm kind of disappointed in the sales. Not because I resell, but just the fact that this sneaker is still sitting due to the quality and the effort I feel like Nike and Jordan Brand put into this particular sneaker. Y'all know the box. So y'all probably done seen the review already. I got to put my 5 cents on it. Well, let's get to it. Got the traditional. Got the cement paper. Man, dude. Come on, man. What we got here? Jordan 4 Oxidized Green. Man, that is a beautiful sneaker, man. From the toe to the heel. It's leather, man. Buttery. Burgay. Like, got the leather wings. Come on. And they hit you with the leather tag. Come on. Flip tag. Come on, man. I love how they put the little oxidized green Jordan right there with the leather. Like, and the leather on these is really, it's really good. A nice, soft, buttery leather. I will also say, I got kind of fried on the little off, you know, them adding the sale off-white to sneakers, but that little hint right here in the midsole where the air bubble is, they had that sale, to me, that add pop, that add some flavor. I love the little, you know, where I'm from the South, so we call that's that candy with them flakes in it. I love the midsole, so I love this particular silhouette. I think it's a beautiful sneaker. It reminds me of the when they were dropping the metallic purples, the metallic red, orange, and I think they had another color, as well as the pure monies. Man, these are beautiful, man. Got the crown with the oxidized green, the nice leather tongue, as well. You see, they got the oxidized green there, but they also got like another little hint of I want to say maybe like a powder blue flight. Man, these are dope. And look at the inside of them, man. Got that nice little satin ankle wrap area. The tongue got a little satin, man. Dude. Got the traditional sole on them. These are beautiful. You know what I'm saying? These are mine. I'm not reselling them. I bought them because I thought they were a beautiful sneaker. I thought they, you know, I looked at other reviews. I had to get them in hand myself. They are put together well. I've seen Jordan Brand put out way more fours that were garbage, trash water, and people selling them out. And these sitting up. And they even gave you the OG cut. You see the little tip? See the man? They gave you the OG cut. Just a beautiful sneaker, man. You know, the game is different right now. People buying, you know, I guess if it ain't hype, it ain't right. That ain't how I look at things. I say within 3 years, a lot of people gonna wish they got this particular sneaker. I'm gonna put mine in my vault, and we're gonna see how it rides. I'm gonna rock it, but we'll see. I kind of think the color kind of a fall color as well. Maybe they could have put them out in the fall instead of the summer. I don't know, but I got a fit for them already. I'm gonna probably drop them out probably in the fall sometime. So boy, I wanna play for LECKIX. We got a Jordan 4 oxidized green. Like, these are beautiful, man. I'm sorry, they still available. Retail was 210. That might have scared some people off. Still available. It ain't always hype, but it's always heat. Sheesh. Do you hear me? That is buttery. Look at that. Buttery. Burgay. Man, gone.